Breaking news out of Portsmouth. We've learned another boy has died in a shooting. This one happening around 2:30 this afternoon on Berkeley Avenue. That's in Seaboard Square. Police say this is a picture of the possible suspect vehicle. That's a 2019 or newer Nissan Altima. And at least three people may have been inside. If you know anything about this, call the crime line 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.